United States parachute troops. The Army adopts the new strategy spectacularly employed in the European War. Officers inspect the parachutes at Lawson Field, Georgia. The men are volunteers from the regiments of the regular Army and have been trained as the first American unit of troops that land from above. Here they are, practicing their aerial maneuvers. The plane is a big one. Sky Troop Transport. Latin American military observers see the swarming of the parachutists. The chutes open automatically, and down they drift. It's a dizzy kind of soldiering. National defense with a spectacular thrill as the troops on high are whipped out. The United States really originated the parachute troop idea. The Army experimented with it long ago. Then Europe took it up, and the parachutists descending behind the opposing forces became a startling feature of the Blitzkrieg. So the Army is now forming air units which operate like that. They land fully equipped at a designated place, and in war would be ready to take up positions for battle behind the enemy lines.